Check out your new quick action menu button on your side navigation bar. This was designed to help you get around AWeber faster. You can even save more time and jump to different areas of the app with the press of one or two keys on your keyboard. I'll show you how it works. Click to open your menu and see what actions you have available. To open your menu using keyboard shortcuts, press the Command and K key if you're on a Mac computer, or press the Control and K key if you're on a Windows computer. You can scroll to find what you're looking for, or search to get there faster. Click or press Enter to perform that action. You'll notice that many actions have a hint on the right-hand side of the menu with keyboard shortcuts. These shortcuts won't work while the menu is open, but allow you to skip the menu the next time you want to do something like create a message. To do that, you'll exit the menu and press Shift-M. If you can't find what you're looking for, click the Give Feedback button on the bottom right-hand side and tell us what shortcuts you're looking to find and what improvements we can make to this menu. Now, go ahead, click Command K or Control K for Windows to open your quick action menu and start learning AWeber shortcuts.